and over 350 different types of corals, and they're divided into two main categories, hard corals and soft corals. Pretty easy to tell the soft corals, they're the ones that move with the tide and the currents, and the hard corals have that hard calcium exoskeleton and don't move with the tides. Now, of the hard corals, there are four main types.